And as we come on air, we are following three news alerts. First, the search for missing 2-year-old Elias Brucker, who could be in danger. The sheriff's office says he was last seen with his mother, Andrea Sizemore, in Crystal River yesterday. Elias is 2'5" with blonde hair and brown eyes. If you have any information, you're asked to call the Citrus County Sheriff's Office.